guys, it's Jonah. What's up? Welcome back. So for this video, what I'm going to be doing, I'm going to be doing the freezing bottle. It's not really a challenge, I wouldn't call it that, but what you do, you get a bottle of purified water, so pure water, and can't be tap water, it won't work, but so any bottled water from the shops, and you put it in the freezer. 2 hours maybe, that should do it.
Yeah, okay, slight problem. I forgot to mention that it depends on the temperature of your freezer. So for me, it only took an hour and 20 minutes, actually. So just keep checking every 10 minutes from an hour and 2 hours, and then it should be okay.
And then you take it out after that 2 hours, and you bang it on a solid surface. And because it's just at that point of freezing, it will start from the top, it will freeze down to the bottom, and it'll just create a bottle of ice. It's really cool. Yeah, that's pretty much it for me. Let's get into the video.
So yeah, what you do is you put the bottle in the freezer and you leave it there for about 2 hours. I think the actual science behind it, I don't know exactly, but if someone could explain, then yeah, please do. But I think it's just that it's at the point of freezing. It's at the point of freezing, and it basically just freezes when there's pressure. I don't know, but here we go.
With about half an hour to go, you should probably just keep checking on it every 10 minutes or so to see when it's done. But with about 10 minutes to go, usually there are some ice particles starting to form. Don't worry about that. Just wait to the 2 hours and it should be okay. But just keep checking on it, and it should be fine.
2 hours later.
The freezing bottle. 3, 2, 1. So as you can see, guys, it has worked. Look at this. I've taken the cover off so you can see it more clearly. If we open it, look, there's even ice on the cap. So there's still some water in, but if I dip my finger in, yeah, definitely ice. I'll show you a bit more up close. So I've just poured out some of the excess water into the sink, and as you can see in there, there it is, there's all the ice. That was the freezing bottle. Hope you enjoyed, guys, and I'll see you on Saturday for another video. See ya.